Yo, JDS, what's good with y'all, man? And if the camera starts doing what it just did right there, I don't even know if y'all can see it, bro. It's not even correlating with my skin color or nothing. It's turning me gray hulkish or something like that, bro. I don't like this. I don't like that at all, man. Let me be me. I'm trying to be my own color. And now it's not focusing. BLM, bro, honestly. But today we got Symba, bro. This is going to be my first time reacting to him on camera. I promise y'all, I didn't really fully react to none of his stuff like that, but I have seen him on Instagram. I'm sorry that I wasn't specific with it, you know what I'm saying? Cause I know I said I'm first time reacting to this on this video and whatnot and all that, bruh. My sentences all over the place. That's because I really want to listen to what Symba got to say, cause he freestyling going crazy on here. So when we gonna listen to Symba's freestyle on Funk Flex, which I think he kind of shot fireballs at him or something because he dissed Tupac or something like that. I think him and Funk Flex are cool though, so it probably was like, I don't know. And then we're going to listen to Cannon. He rapped over a Cannon beat. That was Lil Wayne's old song whenever he was like, kidnap the victim, make him feel like a kid again. Different times, bro. I missed old Wayne, bro. But let's get into this video real talk. Fuck that shit. I don't want no pit. Nigga, I don't want your bitch. Pull up in an old nasty. Big body, no furry. Shit with the lift up kid.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna just keep it a bean. I seen No Life Shaq's video of this shit, and I wanted to react to it myself. I didn't watch the whole thing. I just saw the first part where he did like kind of diss this man Funk Flex. So I was like, I want to watch it.
Funk Flex, Symba's in the building. What's up, my brother?
We here, baby.
I didn't listen to his real freestyle.
I'm starting to feel like New York, my second home.
They love you here, bro.
Oh, I love New York.
Your ball game serious. You know you. Top three new cat out here with the bars. I like to give the flowers when necessary. Now
you know we
isn't Symba like 30 something.
You know you the goat, right?
I'm trying.
I thought
he'd
been out here.
You know you the best to ever do this shit, right?
And listen, I don't mean to be a dick sometimes, but I'm a dick sometimes. But,
you know, sometimes you can be that when you've been pissing on the game for so many years.
Ooh, I'm gonna run with that.
Ooh, that's a caption.
You know why I'm a dick?
That's a Twitter caption.
Because I'm pissing on the game.
Straight up.
See how quickly I can adopt that? See, that's what you call a Bronx thief.
Yeah.
See, I'm from the Bronx, so I'm able to take things quick. See. He's from Harlem.
Oh, I heard Ice Spice told me you Bronx niggas is dirty, so I believe it.
So his swag different. His swag different. With, he gonna steal it, but he ain't gonna tell you.
I was with them Harlem boys last night.
He's gonna change it.
Yeah, yeah.
Right?
I was with them Harlem boys last night. Shout out Jim Jones.
Shout out to Jim Jones. Yeah. All right? My man DJ Spazzo's here. He's here for DJ Juanito. We rocking. Symba. We gonna get to it. What you got, baby?
I'm ready.
Oh, Lord.
Are we getting straight to it?
Oh, I thought they was about to play... That Wu-Tang Clan, boy.
You know what it is, baby.
Where we at, Flex?
This is hard.
I've been waiting to come up here for a long time. Flex, you know I got a bone to pick with you, right?
Not a bone to pick. Wishbone?
Oh,
it is.
I got a bone to pick with you, Flex.
See, I already forgot the No Life Shaq video.
Check. Hey. Started from the Bay, it's amazing I made it here. I guess it's safe to say I'm having a hell of a year. Flex, it's an honor to meet you, but let's be clear. I done had a bone to pick with your ass for 4 years. You've been a big part of this culture my whole life. So what I'm about to say almost don't feel right. You say some wild shit, most times you actually right. But all that disrespecting Tupac shit stops tonight.
All right,
the West Coast nigga
stop.
Pop gave all of us pride. That's
stop.
Why when you say what you said.
I won't say that about him no
more. I seen
back.
This part.
He love him in the Bay. He love him in the Bay.
Bring me back.
You love him in the Bay. I'm going to stop. Yo, he stopped me today.
I like how he just let that man hang.
Bring me back.
Shit.
You love him.
Nah, that one was for Tupac. Okay. But I ain't going to lie, son. Like, shit. Funk Flex is probably sitting there baffled. Boy, it's synthesized right now. He don't even know what to do, bro. Because he ain't no Symba was going to come on there and just like... Get on him and do him on a freestyle like that. I couldn't let nobody do that to me. Like,
stop.
Right across from me, bro.
Me today.
I'll feel some type of disrespect.
No. Let it rock. Let it rock.
I feel uncomfortable as hell.
Yes, sir.
Let's get it.
Rest
yes,
in
sir.
Peace,
but he kind of deserved it, I guess.
Can you say that one more time?
Rest in peace to Tupac.
Okay, that's all we wanted to know. Absolutely. We're going to bring it back. Let's get it. Check. I started from the Bay, it's amazing I made it here. I guess it's safe to say I'm having a hell of a year. Yes. Flex, it's an honor to meet you, but let's be clear. I done had a bone to pick with your ass for 4 years.
You've
been a big part of this culture my whole life. So what I'm about to say almost don't feel right. Uh-huh. You say some wild shit, most times you actually right. But all that disrespecting Tupac shit stops tonight.
Tupac, I apologize.
Nigga Pac gave all of us pride. That's why when you said what you said, we were surprised. How you wait 20-some years after he died to come on this motherfucker and keep screaming, he lied! And he ain't alive to tell his side.
True.
But I ain't mad at you, cause you was speaking your mind. To keep it real, you said what's on half of these niggas' mind. Just the next time you said, don't sound like you about to cry. Well, now that that's out the way.
I heard he was about to cry in that video. I seen it too. I was like, why is this nigga about to like tear up? Does he hate this nigga that bad that you about to cry? Bro, I've seen people just hate somebody so bad they start crying, bro. And it's usually like next to a fight. I mean, you're not about to go dig up this man and just like fight.
The
all
next
right,
time
never
you
that's
say
crazy.
It, don't sound like you about
that's
to
crazy.
Cry. Shit. Well, now that that's out the way, let's get straight to it, cause I got a whole lot to say. Nowadays, most rappers I see in double XL is glorifying shit that we was talking to ourselves. They told us the streets would leave a nigga dead or in jail. We started hooping and rapping to better ourselves, but that comes with baggage, cause you'll need help, and the niggas who help is niggas from a life that you left. So they take chances for you to be a success while you try to get on and help save them from themselves.
Uh-huh.
Everybody plays a role, so if this whole shit fails, it's back to running the streets where every man to himself. It's hard to tell a nigga to lead the streets, especially when the money that they making is funding your dream. So even though we hoop and rap to make it out of the trap, it's the resources we lack that keep us circling back. You gotta reach.
Oh shit. I didn't know Symba was like this. I didn't know he was actually like hard like this. Bro, he's not lying though, because if something fails, like rappers, if they fail at rapping and they just lose it all, and they really lived that life they were rapping about, you know what I'm saying? They probably gonna go back to the streets and do what they was doing, bro. Because every black hood person, and I'm saying black mostly because it's always mostly black people, but there's also white people who just come from Mexicans, Hispanics, bro. Everybody comes from bad places. Everybody can come from bad, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, people try to find their own way to get out of their hood. And you know what I'm saying? There's just only certain situations that you can put yourself in to really move right and stuff like that. Because you can put yourself in the dumbest situations whenever your environment isn't the safest, you know? It's never like... Everybody gets their own chances, bro. You just gotta take the right chances, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to figure out what I'm trying to say, bro. My bad, I'm talking too much.
To lead the streets, especially when the money that they making is funding your dream. So even though we hoop and rap to make it out of the trap, it's the resources we lack that keep us circling back. You gotta reach back to keep your circle intact, cause when niggas can't go with you, your character gets attacked.
Yes.
And the niggas that's attached put batteries in your back, don't let you know when you slack, cause they don't wanna go back.
Thanks.
So how do you detach? When
damn.
The ones who helped you make it can't make it the way you act. You growing at a pace that's hard for niggas to catch, and they want you to stay the same. That's when it creates a gap. I'm at the point where I fear less and feel more, cause where I'm from, fear can keep you from what you here for. I told niggas I'm grinding so we can live more. What's crazy is we rapping for shit that niggas get killed for. You see, when nobody's eating and niggas still poor, that's when everybody want all they niggas to win more. And one friend gets what others thought they was meant for him. Before he gets it going, they tell you he ain't do shit for him.
Wait, run that one back. Say that one more time.
When nobody's eating and niggas still poor, that's when everybody want all they niggas to win more. And one friend gets what others thought they was meant for him. Before he gets it going, they tell you he ain't do shit for him.
Keep your circle small, bro. Because niggas will say this, bro. Whenever somebody gets up, like in my town, I feel like if somebody gets up, if I get up, bro, I feel like people would just start dragging dirt on my name because I ain't give back to them. But certain people don't need to get what I'm going to get. Or you know what I'm saying? I already know who I'm giving to. I already got it planned out of people who I want to help and who I know deserve that type of help. You know what I'm saying? So it's not like I'm doing it out of hatred. I'm just saying you weren't with me during this time of me growing to from being dead broke to actually coming up. You know what I'm saying? But... You know, people gonna have their opinions.
One friend gets what others thought they was meant for him. Before he gets it going, they tell you he ain't do shit for him. This fame shit's a lot. I'm about to go on tour. These lines be round the block. They told me not to fuck these thoughts on every stop. Shit, I ain't even shaking hands. I'm scared of the monkeypox. 200K in jewelry, that's two chains and a watch. But I'm spending my per diem on t-shirts and socks. New York about to pop. I pray nobody gets shot. Chicago gonna be windy, but Texas finna be hot. I ain't been home in weeks. My album about to drop. Imagine all the fans I'ma lose if this shit flop. It's all competing with Drake for the top spot. But imagine what we about to go through with these robots.
Be clear.
R.I.P. to PNB Rock. I said, R.I.P. to PNB Rock. What? R.I.P. to BNB Rock. Man, you niggas from the block kill more niggas than cops. Let me stop.
You know what?
Damn.
Man? Best freestyle this year.
Come on.
Best freestyle this year.
Son, Symba can freestyle, son.
The bar flex.
Symba can freestyle.
This is the bar right here.
You hear, Flex?
Funk Flex, Symba, you know what it is. Spazzo's here, Juanito, Tat Wizard. You see us. Woo.
Let's
hey,
get it.
Sway, I'm sorry. My freestyle hotter, bro.
Damn.
I'm sorry. You got to come back up there. And
coming
burn
on
it down.
Sway like that?
Sway, boss. He has to come back to you and burn it down.
Come on.
I have the best Symba freestyle right now.
Come on. Let's go. Woo. Let's go, Rizzo's Take Time out this week. Let's get it.
I'm in the studio to do it, these mics. I'm going to stand up while he
does
this.
Hold up, Sway. Hold up, Sway. Hold up, Sway. And it's the fact that we literally about to watch the Sway one, too, bro. I didn't know this one was on Sway.
Yeah,
this is about to go hard, though. That can't be stupid.
I'm excited to say this. First time we got him in the studio to do
DJ
it. Ready
Drama.
To blaze these mics. I'm going to stand up while he do this one. I didn't even bring my sonnies today. I don't know. I might have to put your shades on for this one. Have
yes,
to be
sir.
Representing Berkeley, representing Oakland, representing Cali, representing the world. He goes by the name of Symba. Tom, drop that beat on him. Sway in the morning. Shave.
Do y'all remember this song, bro?
Welcome to the Valley of the Hyenas.
T.I. was on it, too. This is that 2005 type beat.
Yes, sir.
I don't know when this shit dropped. I was too young.
Check. Hey, abracadabra. These haters about to make me grab the... Hey, I've been doing damage and now they want me to vanish. I can't throw in the towel because niggas took me for granted. They knew I was down to earth.
Wait, nah, that was hard.
These haters...
That was hard.
Check.
That little,
hey, abracadabra, these haters about to make me grab the
cannon.
Hey, I've been doing damage and now they want me to vanish. I can't throw in the towel cause niggas took me for granted. They knew I was down to earth and thought they could take the advantage. And that's when being humble's gonna turn you into a savage. I set the bar so high I could never lower my standards. This is God's flow, damn it, I'm playing pool with the planets. 8-ball corner pocket, trying to turn a profit. They like he's so confident. I've been ready since I was watching. You niggas popping. Who had it lit? Now it's a new day. I fell asleep and woke up with money. It's like we roommates.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. This man is using the sounds from the song to literally correlate with his freestyle, son. That's hard. That is hard.
Trying to turn a profit. They like
me
so confident. I've been ready since I was watching. You niggas popping. Who had it lit? Now it's a new day. I fell asleep and woke up with money. It's like we roommates. Touche. In the bay every day feel like doomsday. Niggas beefing over chicken. Fucking up the food chain. Shit. I can't deal with grown men with mood swings. I'm at the SLS with just getting high as my room rate. I'm losing more niggas than money. This shit don't feel right. And saving money's easy, but it's hard to save a nigga's life. Scared to go to sleep. Man, y'all should see the shit I dream at night. Courtrooms with white folks handing out 25 to life. Going broke and not being able to feed my son at night. A dime before I get to see everything that I want in life. Shit, I was about to get the Bentley with frog lights, but mama said, why buy it once if you can't buy it twice? I told her she was right. And right in that moment, I put a pack on the flight. When you getting money like Mitch, you gotta watch for your Uncle Ice. Envy comes with a price when niggas know that you're nice.
Envy do come with a price when niggas know that you... Bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. That is some... This man be spitting some quotes and captions and everything, bro. I ain't gonna cap. His freestyles, I wonder if he can, like, actually... Because people be saying, you know, people write their freestyles before they go on shows and stuff like that, like this. But I wonder if he can actually, like, just freestyle off the dome like this. That would be interesting.
You
like,
gotta watch for your Uncle Ice. Envy comes with a price when niggas know that you're nice.
What?
When it comes to this mic, you better believe the hype. Sway the shit I write and make Jesus Christ say Jesus Christ. Me and Heather B feel like all you niggas are hype. What's happening?
What's happening?
Come on.
Come on, Symba.
We outside, man. Results take time.
Nah, Symba something serious, yo. I didn't know he was, like, that damn talented. Shit. We gotta react to more Symba on here, bro. I really do mess with him, though. Y'all suggest me some more stuff, and we not all gonna act like I haven't seen that that one freestyle he did. I don't remember who he did it on, but he was talking about like, you can't bring your baggage up in here or something like that. It was some freestyle like that. And it was way back. But he went crazy on that one back in the day. Damn, I should have been listening to this man, Symba. But whenever he drop his songs and stuff like that, we're going to do some reactions to those too, bro. But y'all let me know how it is and what you want me to react to. I'm very brain dead today, bro. I just woke up. So I'm just bare with my unintelligence and the sentences that are not correlating, and I'm trying to speak in oxymorons and bullshit. You know what, make your bed though, because y'all need to make that bed. It feels way more comfortable whenever you sleep in it at night if it's made properly. You got to tuck everything in the corners and stuff. Make sure you pull your bed out, tuck the sheets out on the side too, because if your bed is on the wall like mine, you gotta put the sheets in on the side. Make sure your teeth is white, bro. Make sure your teeth are white. We're gonna have some good English today. And then brush your ass too. All right, well, I'm just gonna end this video because I can't talk, bro. Y'all stay safe. Y'all make sure y'all follow your dreams. I catch y'all next video. Peace, nigga.